With Session, facilitate participatory and sequence workshops, either in a room or remotely. From your Klaxoon homepage, click on the New button. The Klaxoon suite of apps appears. Click on Session. In the window that opens, give your session a name and choose an image from your computer to illustrate it. Click on Create. You are now in the workshop studio. It's the creative space. Enter your session's objectives in here, then click on Save. A session is composed of three elements. First of all, it has activities like board, quiz, survey, etc. Then live questions, which are simple questions that allow you to get instant consolidated feedback. And finally, session includes presentation slides that you can import or create directly in Klaxoon in whatever format, PowerPoint, PDF, and so on. Start with the activities. For example, create a board to gather the group's ideas. Then add, for example, a quiz, selecting an existing one in here. Note that there are dedicated tutorials for each of the Klaxoon activities. Then we have the live questions. Choose a vote, a challenge, or a storm, which is a tag cloud. Click on Add. Write your question here and click on Create. The last step is the presentation pages. Click on Add Presentation, then on Create a New Presentation. Give it a name and click on Create. In the window that opens, click on Add Page, then on Create a New Page. Add an image or a video to your new page, and text if you wish. Click on Save, and so on for all the other pages. You can also add one or several files, like a PowerPoint presentation, for example, by simply clicking on Import File. At any time, drag and drop enables you to change the page's order. Click on the plus button and select, for example, your question created previously. You will be able to launch it directly from this page during the workshop. Click on Save, and so on for all your other activities. You can edit your pages, duplicate, or even delete them. And that's it. Your presentation is now ready. At any time, you can preview it by clicking here. It's convenient to test and adjust your pages and even see how it looks in smartphone view. Click here to go back to the session's edit screen. You're ready. It is now time to launch your workshop. Don't hesitate to use choices suggested here. Publish your activity with an access code and get your participants to connect via email address. There you go. All you have to do is to facilitate your session. Here you are in the session interface, which allows you to launch your activities and presentations and interact with the team. To connect with the team, several possibilities exist. If the participants are with you, in the same room, or remotely, click on the button left-hand corner on the automatically generated code. You can ask each member to scan this QR code or to log on to this address on the website and to add this code. If the participants are not with you, you can send them the connecting link or invite them directly via email by clicking on their name, if they have a Klaxoon account, or on their email address. Each member joins the activity by filling in its profile and clicking on Join. You can check if everyone is present in the list of participants. Working remotely? Launch Live, the built-in call solution to bring more interaction to the session. For more fluidity, you have the possibility of handing over the presentation. Assign the status of co-host of the session to one or more participants. At any time, start your presentation here, and do not forget to activate Synchro Prez so that everybody gets to see the same page at the same time. Let's go! In the first slide, launch the storm question prepared beforehand. Everyone participates and can like the ideas sent. The answers appear instantly. You interact with the team and share a capture of the word cloud in the timeline. Then go through all the pages with the team, place a slide if necessary in the timeline, and launch your activities at the right time. And go back to the session timeline when necessary. This is the place where everything you do with participants is displayed. Finally, there are two things to know. In the activities area, you will find all your activities and live questions prepared beforehand. Launch them at your own pace. You can even create new ones during your workshop. Then in the stats area, find all the statistics of your session, and in particular, the commitment rates of the team. The session is coming to an end. Close it by clicking here to generate the automatic report. Everyone ranks the workshop and adds a comment if needed. Click on Export to retrieve all the information of your session, including a complete report in PDF format. Once the workshop is over, everything remains accessible to the group. The flow of the exchanges and a memo generated automatically. With a simple click, everyone can find the entire presentation. With Session, synchronize and align your team within a time limit. In a room or remotely, sequence your exchanges, facilitate interactivity, and gain in efficiency.